Austin police want help finding a registered sex offender. Looking for Corey Harris. He was convicted in 2009. Police say Harris is known to arrange dates using social media, then becomes violent and aggressive when he meets with the victims. There is a warrant out for his arrest for failing to comply with sex offender requirements. If you see him, call police.